I introduce you the interactive TV. Here is a remote with the power button, that red button there, and channel up and down is right there. Make sure you notice those as it comes out. Now, you can click, like seriously click, on your computer, on the video. You can actually click, and it'll be, it'll like show you. You can watch TV. So, first press the power button.